Hey, it's stream time. Happy 2024. It's me talking real loud, getting that red bar on the Yeti mic. And what are we doing? Bing! It ain't Taco Bell time. Taco Bell is for Thursdays. Wednesday. It's not Thursday night retro game night. But here we are. And we're playing, if I can get the word, Fart Tomorrow. That's right. Can you guys hear the farts in the Taco Bells? That's what's important. We're gonna play some Streets of Rage, Mr. X Nightmare. Oh, we ain't playing no Fortnite. We ain't doing that. What do you think this is? We have no D-Lane. Oh, my. Who is my wife? Daylena is not here. They are in Ohio. Unfortunately, under family emergency. They may pop up in the stream. I did tell them I'm going to be streaming tonight. We're going to play some Streets of Rage. 4. Mr. X Nightmare. Best level ever. 25. Next reward at 30. I'm not great at this game, but it's super fun. So let's talk turkey, play some Streets of Rage 4. You'll be glad you did. It's a survival round that we're doing. You fight infinite randomly generated levels. You only get one life. Each time you complete a level, you get a perk, which makes you more awesome. You gain stars with points. Stars let you do your super stuff, super move. And we're gonna do the random sim. So it's all randomly generated. Gobble, gobble, motherfucker. It's time to talk turkey. I'm wearing my Everything's Terrible t-shirt. I had McDonald's tonight because I can't cook. Nanook is around here somewhere. He may be making an appearance. We'll see. You'll notice the emptiness of the back here. The arcade cabinet is no longer here. Brett Zabo, who I just doxed, Brett of the stream, purchased it. And he is now using the arcade cabinet. It is in a good home. And I will replace this with a bookshelf with more books. Shocker. Anyway, we're going to play some Streets of Rage. Here we go. Who are we playing? Why, we are playing Shiva. Why? Because he's the living weapon. Let's get that big belt.
I live to fight.
That's fine. I appreciate you checking out for the stream. Or at least, you know, hanging out while you're reading. Yeah, I just had to get rid of it. I actually swapped it out because I took the money and I bought a thing with it. I basically sold it and then bought an analog pocket with it. So it's doing exactly what I want it to do. It's just it's going to be in another yet another Game Boy like device or device. Anyway, let's play Shiva. Let's get this started. And it's good. I haven't used it in forever, and it's in a good home. So, and that's as easy as that. Shiva can't pick up weapons. He's the only fighter that can't. But when he picks them up, he can kick them across the room, which means that toxic weapons still give him a benefit. Once you beat the wave, you go through the portal, and you keep playing. So. One of these. See the bubbles, that means I'm getting a special effect from that. The reason why we talk turkey in Streets of Rage is that you can get turkey as a pickup, and it will heal you fully. Or apples. You can actually, there's the apple. You can customize out the items you pick up for pretty much. Apples pick up, or they heal you for a quarter of your health. Let's see what else is in here. There's your turkey for full. I haven't been hit yet, so have to use them. It gets much harder. big bags of cash or just points. This probably, yeah, okay. So I do more damage, I take less damage, my walking speed increases, but I can't jump. Sheev is pretty airborne and I like having him, so we're gonna choose the Toxic Blitz, which is a special move that does that. So it basically poisons enemies. Let's pick it and go. I'm gonna play a round of it, and then I think what I'll do is I'll let you guys decide which power-ups I should get, so that way we got an interactive stream here. Ah! These guys are too cool to keep their hands out. It must be cold in this volcano. It is pretty freaking cold for Florida, on the subject of that. We were in the low 40s this morning, and I was walking around with freaking, are you coming in here? Cool, I'll let the map take care of it. Yeah, it was chilly. Hey, buddy. Okay, a random upgrade relating to weapons. We're gonna do this electric special. Yeah, I had to put on them Uggs. Hello, our sweet boy. I hope you hear him. I can't pick him up. I wish you could climb up here. Yeah. Oh, he knew I was streaming. He wanted to be in here. I think he heard me talking. I haven't talked all day. Beat up some cops. This is available on nearly everything. Get it for your Switch. I hear him. Yeah, you guys hear him. He's super cute. We love this guy. Star of the show. I wish I could get him a little taller with his, like, view. I mean, you want to look at him, though. Have him just walk around. I can run a second cam with this one. I'm like paying attention to Nook and paying attention to chat and not watching the fight. And it's okay at these levels, it's not too bad. I haven't taken much damage. You got a basic light attack, heavy attack, which does damage to you, but it'll replenish. Your health will replenish after using it if you don't get hit. Fire or more score? I don't really care about score. The different gate with all the X's means I'm going to fight a boss. He's sitting right here at my feet. He's being a cute. Okay, so we're fighting Ryo. Kicking these umbrellas and stuff out. Don't want to use on the healing items yet. Got a few of them though. Some bads. Don't bite me. I haven't played the finals yet. I've seen it online and it's just, I don't know. Unfortunately, like, so many of these FPS games now feel like they're just like almost like a flavor of the week kind of game. And I want to check it out, but I've been burned on them. The last one I wanted to give any of my time was Overwatch. And I feel like I'm worse for the experience. Oh crap, I grabbed a random upgrade, and I didn't mean to. Whatever it was, it put my stars on fire, so maybe it's gonna add that. I didn't even see it. You typically get 3 upgrades for a boss. Now I'm playing in the Sega Genesis Retro level. With Streets of Rage 1, 2, and 3 guys.
Final crash.
I have been playing the mess out of this mode though, by myself, because it's probably the best. Like, I love this format of, like, randomly generated levels and fighting bosses like this. I think it's the best thing that's ever happened to this genre game. I love it just because it's mindless and dumb, and it's a good quarter muncher kind of game. Pretty good. Okay, so this makes the effect last longer. We gotta talk about old Blue, who won, who beat Tetris. Picked up Dredge in a recent sale and a couple. What fighters are you considering? Like Tekken 8? I've actually been wanting to get back into that game and play it. Tekken. I was playing, Guilty Gear, Strive. On Game Pass the other day and was liking it. Enjoy your dinner. Tell us what you got. Be back. But tell us what you're gonna eat. Or before. Ramen and sushi? Holy god, that's awesome. I should have did ramen all week and haven't. Yeah, I'll be back Friday, so we'll have to do that. We're doing a yard sale on Saturday, which we desperately need to do for that. Some of our friends are coming by to help us out and sell stuff too. Okay, so my star move spawns rockets. That's not a bad thing to have. Let me do that. Yeah, please tell us about it. That sounds delicious. Oh, we had some really good sushi the other day over at Sushi, which is the place to go if anybody comes down to Brandon Valrico. That's where you should go. Dudes. Grapple. What are we getting? Electric Heavy. Fire Special. Electric Special. I might do this. Okay, so what are we up to? Level 10? 9. Okay. I'll tell you what, this is one of the best multiplayer games you can play, especially for local multiplayer. This and Turtles. I do want to play Shredder's Revenge online with some more people. It's the same kind of mode for Shredder's Revenge, except the power-up system is a little different. You still get the random power-ups, but it's there's like a in-game currency sort of thing where it lets you collect it to get out of the stage and advance further. It's hard to describe. It's pretty cool. I like Streets of Rage 4 just a little bit more in that, but they're both really solid. I'm really hoping, I know they've talked about Shredder's Revenge is going to get another, or well, Turtles is going to get a follow-up in that series, because it was really good. Sega announced that they will be doing another Return to Streets of Rage, but it'll be a 3D game. I don't know how I feel about that. Special does more damage. Okay, do that. Toxic is usually the best because it does that gradual health drain. Fish. Oh crap. get him ring out with a fish. I love the soundtrack in this game. It's super great. It's a full experience. Like, all the Streets of Rage music has been really good. I like this one a lot. I like Streets of Rage remake, which is unofficial, but it's got a lot of high qualities to it. Oh crap. Hologram Adam. He's a hero, but when you fight with holograms, you're bad. Oh god! Oh no! I screwed up. I was trying to hit my star thing. Level 12, that sucks. Shows the number of dudes you beat per class. Adds new enemies for your training. Weekly sim has set levels, changes once per week. I'm gonna do another random one. This is fun. Play somebody else. We're gonna play Streets of Rage 1. Yeah, he's pretty cheap. This is this guy, but we're gonna play him from the Genesis Streets of Rage 1. Pick up, so he can't jump. No. Stay with the top track. These guys are limited with their movesets, but they're pretty good. And they can pick up weapons. Oh, that's super cute. Okay, this, I think, Hitting enemies heals you for 8% of the damage, but healing items won't heal you. This will give me a random buddy. So I got a holographic cop. And an apple. And these guys will level up to cooler enemies if I get the perk. Default chill out kind of game, at least for me. I like that it's turn your brain off, just do the thing. Cool, electric jump. I have to play more of the story mode to unlock other guys. I haven't. I guess I could get. I'm playing it on PC, so I guess I could steal a unlocked save file. I just kind of like getting them on my own. Just a random weapon on the ground. Spawns a golden halberd that deals a lot of damage. Yeah, I don't want that. Keep forgetting that I can pick up weapons. Get ourselves a boss. Damage dealt plus. Ooh, that's pretty good. But I know later that's gonna be worthless. I'll do that. Stage 5, yeah. Taken. Minus 10. That fire to the weapons will be good. Instinct. It's kind of nice. Might do that. So I gotta do better than 12. It shouldn't be hard to do. There it is. That's what I was looking for, but I don't know what button I have to do it. That's the back attack, okay. So I've got no front attacks. No, I do. I have electric and shock. With the weapon, I have fire. Oh. Fire heavy, electric heavy. Level 9, here we go. Oh no, I want that turkey. I can't get it. There's a laser. Oh, hit button for turkey. I have to get at the end of the round. Okay, so it's that and why. A turkey. It's mine now. Money and more money. Spawns more rockets. A random upgrade. I want the more rockets. Level 10. Okay. alone enough. Hello? Come on in here. Let Dad talk to you. Golden Helper versus Golden Boomerang. Hello? Yeah, you want to get up here? It's not time to eat yet, but you can come up here. Did you eat any of your food? No? What's the matter with you? Oh, God. Yeah. Totally worth it. Electric jump attack. You get one extra jump. No, I think I want the extra jump attack. That's kind of cool. Now I'm at 12? Yeah. Healing items quickly. Gonna beat you with a fish. Gonna shoot you with a cop bazooka. Cool. That worked out well. An out of this world combo. One extra jump. Toxic back attack. I'm not really back attacking a lot, so I'll do that jump now. I get the double jump. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so we're past the record. We're gonna go to 13. Boom. Alright. Everybody still here with me? Let me know. Okay, every time I take this one, you do 100% more damage, but you take 60% more damage. That always fails me. I'm gonna take the toxic back attack. Which is that. Cool. Thanks for hanging out tonight. Did he ring out himself? Yes, he did. Another extra jump. Yeah. That's fun. Okay. 15. Okay. Fight every man in America. Holy shit, I am fighting every man in America. Why is this level so long? I'll let the police and the bazooka handle this. There we go. Good. This freaking boomerang. Pretty good. I'm starting to get beat up a little bit. 16? Which boss am I fighting? Oh, and the commissioner. Top bazooka! Right. enough. Defense up, spawn. And score is kind of good. Need that extra defense. Whew! Pardon me. A week. Beating up ladies to jazzy, jazzy music. Commissioner. And his entourage of Secret Service dudes. All the police and the bazooka handle this. And then they did. I want a stronger ally. Oh, I got my own Secret Service dude now. That's cool. Good ally to have. That's how healing it is. Oh my god. I think we're gonna start getting into red holograms, which are the tougher ones. I think they'll come pretty soon. Ally. health. I need it. Stars is gonna be getting out of here. Okay. Added score, more defense. More defense. Where are we going? Where are we going? Another tech level? Baby, it's Daylena. You're watching me stream Streets of Rage, I think. Well, I am from Streets of Rage. We're talking about you. Wish you were here. I wouldn't be streaming, I'd probably be watching TV. Oh my god. I'm not doing anything special. I'm playing this old game. Freaking stars. A boss. 22. No, it's just 20. Okay. We need that trophy. We'll be right back. kind of want to upgrade my dude as a bike lady. They're pretty good. They're pretty good. Working all the wolves are pretty good usually. Okay, pick up all the bats. What a week. 22. I'm gonna try and at least get to 25. Hopefully I can. Barrel down. Alright. max speed. Better go for that. 23. Yep. This is gonna be a bad sign of one for getting this kind of heals. Okay, or not. Nanook, hello. Are you still in here hanging out with me? Yeah? It's not time yet, I know. Well, he says hello, internet. Our sweet boy. Four of them. This probably isn't going to happen, but we'll try it. Okay, cool. Did I do it? Oh no, that's not gonna be enough. Oh wait, maybe it might. Hit it from the far. Farts. Internet famous Nanook. Maybe I can get him to come up here.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
You want to sit on my lap? Yeah?
Hey, come here. Hey, come here.
Tell them they want to see you. Yeah? Miss Baylina? Miss Mama? Yeah? Everybody treating you okay? Okay. Look at him. Sweet boy. Yeah. You had enough? You done? What? We missed you. We
Can you say that? Hi, everybody. You say hi, everybody? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna put you down. Do you wanna go down?
Okay. Yeah. Well. So I played that. New enemies in training mode. I leveled up. A new start mode. He's very chatty. I don't know what his deal is. He's really, really... What is battle? Oh, that's a double player, or a two-player. Do boss rush should be easy. Let's start a new game. I do Mania. Let's do Mania. I've never actually played it. Yeah.
Shiva.
There's some old plot. There is a city of crime, and you guys, former cops, gotta go beat them up. Except I'm not playing any of the cops, I'm playing Shiva. Fighting on them streets. Had to come in here because he heard me talking to myself, but I thought someone was here. Better he wanted to be part of the stream. It's good having him. I like when he's in here. Wow. Wow, Mania's not kidding. I didn't realize I only have one life. Everybody in America! Got a lot of mileage in for this game though today. Thank you. love you, baby. I'll call you in a second, okay? I'm almost done. My ranking is let's see what my ranking is. Yeah, crap. I need no good. Hey, I got an unlockable. What did I get? Oh, I got all the Streets of Rage 1 characters. Cool. All right, so. Pretty successful. It's not Thursday night retro game night stream for 2024. I've got a very noisy boy here who needs to eat some delicious gravy and medicine because it's time for him to eat. So I'm gonna go take care of him. And thanks for hanging out. Am I streaming tomorrow? I don't know. Maybe. I guess we'll see what happens. If I do, it's probably not gonna be Streets of Rage. Or it might be. Who knows? So, thanks for watching. Decent enough stream. I'm going to go ahead and sign out here. So, thanks a lot. Take care of yourselves. Have a good night.